Hey guys, Andy here. So, I'll be doing some gameplay today for New Year's Eve. Yeah, tomorrow is the first day of 2023, so I might as well get some gameplay in the last day of the year. Now, January 13th, 2023 will be 8 years since my YouTube channel was launched. So, I just want to go out with a bang. Yeah, so I'm going out with a bang here. It's been a great year for games. Like Forza Horizon 5, for example. Yeah, 2022 was like 1 year since FH5 was released, and it's been 10 years since the first Forza Horizon game came out. And my first Forza Horizon video has 609 views and 37 likes. It's been 3 days now since I've posted that. And I gotta say, dudes, that I didn't expect that. Yeah, I didn't expect that to be so popular. So, also gained a couple of subscribers. So, yeah, as of me recording this video, I have 2,661 subscribers. So, thanks, guys. Yeah, I won't be doing much for New Year's Eve because it's been a long day yesterday, and I'm still exhausted. Even though I got some sleep last night. There's my Lamborghini CN Roadster.
Welcome back, Andy.
And of course, a dust storm. Fantastic. Six messages, holy shit. AMC Rebel the Machine, Forza on Shop Sale. Ringing the new year for a new with a new car or a few. New selection of high performance cars be heavily discounted on the Forza on Shop, so there's Forza on points ready. The Pagani Huayra BC Forza Edition for 200 Forza points, 2013 Ferrari for all the CX75. Oh yeah, and the Stingray, yep, it's a roll sprint, baby. Sin fell for 14 grand. Nice. Yeah, ringing the new year, people. And by the way, I gotta do a championship today as well, too, I think. still get those five fourth down points. They shove items. Of course it is like this. I'm still waking up yet too, so sorry if I sound a bit groggy in the morning. This is gonna be easy. Well, sort of. Anyway. Supra. I gotta go with four wheel drive here. C483, 572 horsepower. I think the speed is like required in this race. Yeah. I like the storm clouds. How appropriate for this weather, for today's weather. Got a couple Supras. I'm already in second. I was in first place for a brief moment. And now I'm first again. Lose my concentration here. Yeah.
There we go.
Damn. Alright, last lap. Hope I don't mess it. Hope I don't mess this up. Alright. Alright, deep breath. Yeah. I was losing my concentration for a second there.
Whoa.
Alright. Oh my god. Now, guys, I'm sorry for this, man. I keep crashing the walls like this too. Man, this was easy, but getting to where I am in this race was pretty hard. Alright. That wasn't easy. It wasn't. Sorry, guys. Yeah, there's two circuit races and one sprint race in this championship. I skipped this here to 100 views. You're probably about 90 to 100 views at least. Alright. Race number two. Alright, up this time I can jump. This time I can't mess up. And I just messed up in the first turn. Fuck my life. y'all be staying up until midnight. Once the ball drop, they'll be sleeping. Down, one to go. And it's raining in the game. How appropriate, huh? Last race. Almost finished. plus one. Yes. Oh yeah. AMC Rebel. Oh yeah. It's like a daily challenge. I picked up a plane, I think, and the taking off. Got the AMC Rebel, the machine. Two gremlins, the javelin, and the rebel, the machine. Oh, drive train, twin turbo charge, oh yeah. Oh yeah. Horsepower, no less. Nice. Hornet, that's not too bad, I guess. I've only upgraded the turbocharger, and that's about it. Let's see. Subaru, nice. Thank you. Oh yeah, Subaru time, baby. It's between me and an irate platypus 11. That's a great gamer tag, dude. At least I get second place. Came on with the W. Nice. Great, I like it. Good thing I didn't have to grind to get that Mercedes-Benz SL300 SLR. Thank God for that shit. Let's see, Pagani, here we go. Oh yeah, I've still got that. Oh yeah, I got the Forza edition for that. It's what it looks like. Not 1000 XP. Hell yeah. Clean skills boost. Level 233. Ultimate air. Seconds. Nice. All right, so that wraps up this episode of FH5. If you guys liked it, smash that like button and subscribe if you're new to my channel. Comment down below and share this video. As always, guys, see y'all next time. And by the way, happy new year to you guys out there. Peace out, Girl Scout, Andy out.